Hello and welcome to Dickinson's Any Old Shit, the programme in which I help members of the public get the best deal for any of their old shit. Today, we're coming to you from a packed showroom in Corby. And what can't you wait to get a good price for?
Any old shit!
You heard them. Today in for evaluation is Anthony, and I've been told that he's brought in an absolute humdinger.
Okay, Anthony, what have you brought in today?
Nothing.
And can I ask how you came by it?
Yeah, I was just standing outside waiting for my bus and I saw some TV cameras. I thought I'd just sort of come in.
I'm going in. Well, Anthony, that's quite some story and it should help push up the value.
Have you had it evaluated yet?
No.
And is it insured?
No.
Probably sensible.
Well, sometimes things come along that absolutely flummox you. If I was Anthony, I'd take it to auction.
Now, it's pieces like this that make this job worthwhile.
I've got to tell you, there's nothing better than having your ears syringed.